the Filipino slugger Mark Magsayo fought the WBC featherweight champion Gary Russell Jr. in the main event of Showtime Championship Boxing. Despite being the underdog, Magsayo showed that he can match the power of Gary Russell Jr. He was able to outbox the champion. He was able to end the reign of boxing's longest world champion. Magsayo dethroned Gary Russell Jr. by way of majority decision.